Oh, what beautiful beads.
Thanks.
Could you do me a favor? I'm gonna leave. Could you put her somewhere out of the way?
I'd be happy to.
Santa baby, just slip a sable under the tree for me. Been an awful good girl, Santa baby, so hurry down the chimney tonight. Santa baby, forgot to mention one little thing, a ring. I don't mean on the phone, Santa baby, so hurry down the chimney tonight.
Hello, Lifesavers, may I help you?
May I speak to a woman? May I please wish a woman Merry Christmas?
You are speaking to a woman.
Santa cutie, and fill my stocking with a duplex and checks. Sign your X on the line, Santa cutie, so hurry down the chimney tonight.
Mrs. Munchnick?
No.
Hurry.
Who are you?
I called earlier. You gave me the address.
I remember.
I came right over.
Have you seen a woman in a bad mood?
She's resting behind the couch. You were very good on the phone.
On the phone? I was good on the phone.
Won't you sit down? My voice puts you off, doesn't it?
Not at all.
It doesn't suit me. In that sense, I am exactly like Kissinger.
Henry Kissinger?
Haven't you noticed? He has this odd little nasal voice in a pompous fat body. Must have upset the Russians terribly. I met him once.
How fascinating.
Not that he would remember me. No one does.
I'm sure that's not true.
Thank you. You're very kind.
Excuse me, I'm just going to light these candles in case the,
It was at one of those clubs, you know, those dance clubs. You know, the kind, here today, gone tomorrow. You never know where you are because when you look, poof, it's gone. Who was I with? I have no idea. When you're confused, your past is a blur. He wasn't dancing.
Who?
Henry Kissinger. I'm boring you, aren't I?
Not in the least.
I bore everyone.
Oh, I'm sure that's not true. I personally find you very entertaining and informative. For example, I had no idea that Henry Kissinger went to dance clubs. Perhaps you could come back some other time, say, after the new year, and we could continue our chat.
I wasn't dancing either. I have two left feet, I believe is the expression.
Well, let me offer you one last piece of advice before you have to leave. Did you bring a coat or anything?
Just my cape.
Ah. Have you ever heard of the Greater Orange County Mambo Contest of 1968? Well, I was scared to enter it, and yet I did. And I won first prize, dancing with my sister. And from that moment on, I have never worried for one second about anyone's opinion, and neither should you.
You mean you wouldn't hesitate to dance even with me?
Absolutely not.
Do you have music?